Toews has got it. Kane wants it. Now he's got it. Patrick Kane stepped in. Shooting. Fought off rebound. It hit Toews up and in. Hawks win. It'll be reviewed. The Blackhawks think they have the win.
They go to the net. They don't ask how. They just ask how many in the Hawks.
Kane hanging on, goes across, here's Toews, he scores! Jonathan Toews!
He turns towards the boards and the Kings had no idea what to do. And what happened was that
you get the picture of where those scoring chances are coming from.
4-on-3, here's Kane. The Brigand touch it across, open shot, they score! Jonathan Toews off of...
Some confusion by the Leafs and then that leaves that side.
Clear to center. Bouncing puck stolen by Saad. He drives. He tried to go backhand. And McCabe checked him. Now Toews. He scores. Brandon Saad stayed right with it. Fed the captain. Pastrnak. Weaving on Toews. Took him down. There goes Toews. He got a break away from center ice in. Jonathan Toews with Kane. It's a 2-on-0. Toews to win it. Hawks win. Jonathan Toews. And overtime GWG.
Backhand right between the legs of Tuukka Rask.
And you've cashed a few of those. Nice deal. So anybody that can use a quick 50, get involved. Here's DeHaan. Trying to throw in front. They score!
It ends up going in behind Jason Demers, but Toews stays with it.
Nick Schmaltz, by the way, has only had 2 assists over his last 5 games. Both of them came in the game on Sunday against the Hawks. Here's a shot. Good save. Field, the rebound. They score! The rebound followed by...
He's a couple times off Kemper. Rebound comes off his pad. Johnny jumps on it. Just one times it over the block.
Here's Murphy, a long one. Off a leg to Rantanen. And a great read by Toews. He stole to Kane. Centered it. Toews. He scores! Jumps.
Second chance and he goes top.
Pullock the other way. Good stick by Toews. He stripped him. Toews cuts in. Shooting. He scores! Jonathan Toews.
When you curl and drag, the goaltender moves laterally. And it's not much.
Right now, Kubalik. Across for Toews. Centered it. It hit the defender and went in. Jonathan Toews going to get pet.
But Toews trying, just doing the right thing, throwing it to the front of the net and off of Hughes. Pass marks.
Here's Ole Amada. Now Toews carries it and got a 2-on-1 looking for Quenneville. Toews, the shot, he scores! The last shot went by.
2-on-1 for the captain. Head up all the way.
Toews dance away from a check right to the forehand. He holds. The goalie's lost his stick. Toews still has it. He'll shoot one. He scores! Hawks win! Jonathan Toews! He had it!
Splits the D, hangs on. He actually pried the stick away from Hogberg. And then he gets set, follows through, rips it past the glove of Hogberg.
Now here they come. Gustafson. In for Toews. Fights for a check, tries. He shoots, he scores! Jonathan Toews! On a delayed penalty to be called.
Play. That's been very apparent here early. Hawks defenseman being a
And Toews carries it in. Shoots one. Missed the net by a couple of feet. Toews in deep. Race for contact. Around right. He scores! Jonathan Toews was going to get hit by
an assist. There's the puck protection. Roll that bottom hand over.
Never got this chase on. Good stick by Mata. He jammed it loose. Here comes Toews. Might have a 3-on-2. Toews. Got it in. Here's Carpenter looking for Toews. The one time he scores! Nice short-handed goal!
And Ryan Carpenter, I mean, this is not an easy pass to make. But he puts it into the area.
What a confidence from head coach Jeremy Calton having Cuckoo and...
Great touch pass finds Toews. He's got space. Cutting him with a shot. He scores! Jonathan Toews! The game's first shift for 30.
Pat. And that's a partial.
And Boquist. He'll circle back to Keith. Brandon Saad into the zone. Up the middle. Saad. Center it. Oh,
one that was fumbled by Kubalik. Now Boqvist. Center one. Tip, they score. What a play. Boqvist was looking for the stick of the captain.
So effective. So tough for goalies because they're thinking about the shooter.
Bouncing every which way in the Oiler zone. Taves got it. Now Kujula fights to the middle. Put it in front of Boqvist. He's trying to make another pass. On the run.
But Taves is able to get it, gather it, and wrap it around and find the back of the net.